There are seven seals and seven water torrents. Raise your eyes towards heaven and see a lofty roof with seven water torrents thereon. And those torrents flow with much water into an enclosure. And behold, fountains open on the surface of that great enclosure, and water begins to swell and rise upon the surface. See the water, the darkness, and mist increase upon it, and the water streaming over the enclosure, and see it standing upon the earth. Love righteousness and walk therein, for the paths of righteousness are worthy of acceptation, but the paths of unrighteousness shall suddenly be destroyed and vanish. On the opening of the seventh seal, there will be silence in heaven about the space of half an hour. In the right hand of him that sits on the throne is a book written within and on the backside, sealed with seven seals. The Great Spirit will restore sovereignty to the tribes of Native America, and restore their lands. It is the Great Spirit who created the heavens and the earth in 6 days, and his throne was upon the waters.
This is April Shaltiz, a victim of genocide. My dogs were poisoned. Two of my brothers are dead, and a niece, too. I was next on the kill list. Modern genocide is going on today. The genocide of Jews, Muslims, Africans, Native Americans, and more is still a reality. Modern genocides include the Weaver family at Ruby Ridge in 1992, the Davidians at Waco in 1993, and the Native Americans massacred at Wounded Knee, with more killed by the government again in the 1970s. Never forget, never, never forget. The scriptures say, "Truly my soul waits upon God, from him comes my salvation." California has innocent Native American blood on its hands. This is April Shaltiz. The state of California funded the genocide of Native Americans with millions of dollars, and stole their lands. Why were those lands never returned? In 2019, Governor Newsom talked about healing, but the stolen lands were not returned. California took these lands by genocide. It was mass murder, genocide, and yet California never gave these lands back to the Native Americans to whom they belong.